How's it going, guys? Hellfighter here. And I just want to show you guys something cool. It's a little tutorial that I just found out due to this Reddit post here. Go back. Pretty much saying how do you get these game files back on here. So how to pretty much locate the files on your computer. So let's say you installed a game on the computer, and you maybe did a motherboard swap, you did a whole new case, or you unplugged a hard drive and replugged it back in. Well, Epic Games doesn't have a install file. They'll look for a just look for another game on here. So if I go to here, it says directory must be empty. So that means I can't put anything in this folder under that name. So if I come over here, and you can see I have SnowRunner right here. That's because I can't install it in that location. So what you need to do is instead of messing with this, you can cancel that, and you come back over here, and this works pretty damn well. You want to come to SnowRunner or whatever game it's called. So wherever you have your game installed. So you come here, and I have it installed under my E drive here, under my games. And it should be down here under SnowRunner. I can't record very well looking. All right, so what you do is you put whatever letter you want. I just put an X. So when I come back over here, and I go to install. That's no longer there, so that means I can install there. So you want to install, go down to your downloads, pause it, cancel it. So then you come back over here, and there should be another file right here called SnowRunner. There you go. That's the new file that just got installed from that update. So you want to come over here to delete. And then you come back here and rename it to the default. So take that X out. Press enter. Now you should have your normal file in there. So if you come back over to your main screen, and there we go. Go back to SnowRunner. It should automatically pick that file up now. There you go, verifying, installing, so it's doing an update on it. Oh. There we go. Try to focus this thing. And now it should be installing the actual game off of my hard drive. So it's recognizing that game, which is a good thing. But and all in all, that's how you get your games show up on Epic's game launcher since it can't locate that file automatically. This is the workaround for it. I've seen some other ways and it's kind of funky, and this is really the easiest way that I have found. Just renaming a file, deleting, starting another download, deleting the new download, and then renaming it back to the original. And then go back to Epic and then click the game, and it'll install, verify the files. Everything should be good after that. So I can do that with my Tom Clancy and my Wheels and World War Z. And those games should pop right back up, and I should be able to play any of these games again. But that's it. Thank you guys for watching. A little quick tutorial on what to do on Epic's game launcher. They need to come out with like an automatic file folder or something like that. All right, peace.